copy and paste are among the most frequently used commands in Excel. Whenever you want to copy the content of a cell, you need to select it and either press Ctrl plus C, the shortcut for copying, or right-click and select Copy. All experienced users use the Ctrl plus C shortcut because it is much faster to perform. I suggest that you do the same thing. Here, you can see how Excel shows us that we have copied the cell through these marching ends. That's very good, as at all times, we will know what we have copied. We can copy as many cells as we would like. And then, after we have copied the cells, we need to select a cell where we would like to paste them. We can use Ctrl plus V, or right-click on the cell, and select Paste. Even if we have copied multiple cells, we don't need to select multiple cells while pasting. We have to select the top left cell where we would like to paste. As you can see, all copied cells were pasted. If we use the Cut command instead of Copy, the entire content of the cells that we chose to cut will be moved across the sheet. I will press Ctrl plus X. An alternative way of doing this was to press right-click and select Cut, and the marching ends will indicate the cells that we are about to cut. When we paste them in their new location, they will subsequently disappear from their previous location on the sheet. Very intuitive, right? This was our introduction to the Copy, Paste, and Cut commands. We will have the chance to apply them a number of times throughout the course, and by the end of the course, you will be able to use them with your eyes closed.